You know, I would say that I'm thankful that that we got a yes vote, you know, and I understand different people have different perspectives, but we believe that it's a very good deal, agreement for our teachers and our students and our families, and so that's what counts. And we're going to work together to make sure that we have a good year from now and in the future.